Are you an investor looking for premium market opportunities? Presenting premium and exclusive service for investors by Kalkine.
Cryptocurrencies have attracted the interest of tons of investors in recent years, and many new investors are now exploring opportunities in the sector. According to CoinMarketCap, there were over 21,000 cryptos in existence as of the 25th of October 2022. However, both crypto and blockchain technology became popular with the introduction of Bitcoin in 2009. Bitcoin, which is also the biggest crypto by market cap, has gained notable traction over the years, and it touched its highest level in 2021 when the crypto craze was at its peak. But today, we're not going to talk about the crypto market or Bitcoin's performance, but rather more, the Bitcoin hash rate. Now, many of you might have already heard the term hash rate, as it is a crucial part of cryptocurrency. Hash rate can be described as how much computation power or processing is being contributed to a network for processing transactions. Bitcoin's hash rate is nothing different, but refers to how much computation or processing power is being used by the network through mining. The mining of Bitcoin is a critical process that helps to maintain the crypto network. To mine Bitcoin, advanced computers are required that are capable of solving complex mathematical problems which verify BTC transactions. For solving mathematical computations, each of the advanced computers or machines must do a huge number of calculations per second, which costs a significant amount of electricity. Meanwhile, Bitcoin is created through the use of blockchain technology. The blocks can best be described as files that store data about the transactions, and these blocks create a chain with each block related to one another. For every transaction, a block is created which can be viewed publicly without being tampered with. Being similar to data files, the smaller blocks require lower power, while the larger blocks, of course, you guessed it, require heavier power for verification. And that is where hashing comes into play. Hashing a block means validating the integrity of the network transaction, and the miners receive BTC or Bitcoin as a reward for hashing. By calculating the hash rate, the miners could predict their profitability. But each mining machine or computer differs from the other in terms of processing speed, memory, and other elements. And so, the rate also varies. The hash rate of any crypto helps traders in understanding the strength and security of its network. In other words, it helps investors in assessing how much Bitcoin's proof of work or POW network is efficient against hackers. A greater hash rate signifies better stability and security of the network, as it would require more energy, more miners, and more time to have control over the network and vice versa. All right, well, there's plenty to process there, but sadly, I can't reward you as if you were a node. But let us know your thoughts in the comments below, and don't forget to like and share the video. For more content, you can subscribe to the channel and press the bell icon. I'm James Preston for Kalkine Media.